that was banned by the BBC. Now, over 30 years later, we can play it. It's Je t'aime, moi non plus. Can't see what all the fuss is about, really.
Je t'aime.
She obviously had been running for a marathon. Now it's 1989.